A woman in Sampson County was arrested after crashing into a state highway patrol officer. This is video of that scene taken from the WRAL breaking news tracker just south of Clinton on US 701. The trooper was hit head on, and we are told he is okay, but was shaken up after the crash. The driver was arrested and is now facing charges. She was intoxicated at the time.